tracking apps that she uses, like for her brain waves at night and throughout the day. And she makes art out of that data. And so she like assigns all that data to like different real objects, and then she creates this huge installation from the data that she acquires. So, I mean, there's some cool stuff with data. Or Lev Manovich.
Yes.
If you know him.
The layer.
Yeah. So, anyway.